why does aggregate spending increase? And we're asking this question coming from this understanding that it's very different from the microeconomic changes in quantity demanded.